What's up, everybody? It's me, Ronan, here. I'm gonna do some folklore with Peach, because I think Peach is a really good character in Smash Bros. So yeah, let's just go right into it. Here's your tank. Discard him automatically, he has 50% of your damage as soon as he sees. Whatever. Alright. Let's see here. Yep. I'm gonna buy the tag Amanda, because that is my really awesome, cool girlfriend's name, and I'm going to show this to her. So I guess it's kind of like a video I'm gonna make for her. I know my Peach playing's kind of like bad though, but it's whatever. So like Florida or something. Hopefully my connection isn't bad, so I don't know. Oh yeah, we're good. Acha. Oh my gosh. Dude, see. Gosh. I'm so good at this game. Sick of this really bad Mega Man player. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Guess that first match was pretty bad. It's whatever. I'm just having a good time. But yeah, I'm just gonna go back and forth with just new players, though. Because I'm really interested in seeing their ability and stuff. Plus, I kind of want to be like the best Peach player for Smash 4. But I doubt that'll ever happen. Alright. Training room. Roy. I meant to shield, what's... Oh, he caught that. Wow. Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate. That shielding ain't worth shit.
Now return to your original position.
Dang. We go. So, gosh. We're gonna get with this guy. If you just went in for it, I would just like laugh so hard. So you just want to air jug me? Okay. Ooh. You know, I was gonna reach out that far there. Gotta love Peach. I need more practice with Peach. But, Peach is pretty fun character, but yes. Thank you. Mmm. Oh, smash. Yay. Such a nerd. I got spiked. I want to be a good Peach player, though. Oh, hey, another Pikmin stage. It's like going to tournaments with 4 Glory. You don't know the next player to play, so. Kill all those Pikmin. Don't care what it takes. They're all gonna die. That was basically my bitch not telling you to fuck you. It's gonna keep getting better. Such a buster. Wow. Cyber Advantage, I keep forgetting that. Oh my gosh. Screw this. Guess it is Omar. Down smash. It doesn't play, just kill that one. Come on. There we go. Gary's not a bad Smash player. I really like him. He's really good. Sonic stage, we can do this. Thank you. spawn anymore. I get any of them on ropes. No, dang it. Alright, no tricks. Alright, maybe I don't know those tricks. That was really bad. Okay. Just gotta keep on trying for this, because I really want this. But that spike wasn't gonna work. I figured it out. Okay. Okay, I finally understand his rhythm though. I got it. As long as I can keep him on his toes, I can do it pretty well. Okay. So I just gotta keep him on his toes. Got it. Thank you. I just tank through all your team. Oof, okay. This is bad, I can't let him rack up damage on me. So as I keep him in the air, keep on his toes, he can't even do much. He is cycling through me. He's cycling. He's recycling. Oh gosh. Okay. Alright, just gotta keep going. The winner is Olimar. Starting to figure this player out. Oh, they left. They knew too much. They knew all my reads. I was like, okay. I'll become the best Beast player in the world, I promise. Jig buff. Okay, this jig buff's gonna be like pretty good. Expect like lots of rests. Jiggly hot chap. Shield. They were about to break it. I was like, no, you're not breaking the shield. Okay, good. No. Oh, you failed. Oh, okay. Maybe that rest they give me. I finally won one. Oh my gosh. I'll do one more fight then, we just beat on. I didn't actually expect to win. So now my spirit just got raised. Okay.
Focus on stretching the back. Now return to your original position.
Out. Alright, I'll see you guys so much for our next one. Keep it cool, guys, and bye.